We are partying here in the front lobby. Not only do we have Rudolph in an ugly Christmas sweater. That's right. That's right. I mean, it doesn't get much more of a holiday party than this, okay? So we have Lisa Ann Howdy Shell from the Ugly Sweater Pub Crawling Contest in the loop. We're going to start with Joe Edwards. And did you know you have Pikachu behind? Get your ugly on. Get your ugly on. I absolutely love it. Where's your sweater?
Well, I don't have an ugly sweater, but I have the tackiest suit of all time, I think. And so I'll put on my martini glasses.
And your martini glasses. Okay. All right. That too.
We have fun in the Del Mar Loop.
See that? And you know what? The bottom line is this is a place of business. You should show up in a suit. But you guys are only looking for Christmas sweaters for this contest, right?
Right.
Okay. Tell me how the contest works.
Okay. So tonight from 8 to 11:30, come to the Loop, wear your ugliest Christmas sweater, and 11 of the participating bars. You wear your ugly sweater, you get happy hour drink prizes all night.
Okay.
And Pikachu will not be there tonight, but Rudolph will be there tonight.
Sweet, sweet. There is more than just both shame and bragging rights waiting for you. Tell us about the grand prize for the Ugly Christmas Sweater Contest.
The grand prize is going to be a nice stay at the Moonrise Hotel on a night of their choosing. And it's fun. People like that, and it's all decked out. The whole loop is decked out, really. Mm-hmm. So come and enjoy it, imbibe, and...
Screaming snowballs.
Yep.
Screaming snowballs. I gotta ask you, I mean, you're wearing, you know, I think the suit is high fashion. I think it looks great. What to you spells an award-winning ugly Christmas sweater?
Well, it's one of those things you just feel intuitively. Usually you feel it right in your gut. It's so ugly.
Yeah.
But just the tackier, the better, and mm-hmm. the more dangles and spangles and sprinkles and everything. You never know.
Lisa, would you recommend lights and, you know, other?
Sure. We are expecting a big crowd tonight, so you want something that's going to make you stand out.
Okay.
And each of the individual bars is going to have some prizes to give away as well. But the grand prize, you have to be there. So
okay.
Be at Blueberry Hill at 11:30,
okay.
And we'll pick the winner, and we've got, you know, a bunch of cool swag for everybody. It should just be a lot of fun.
It'll
and
be
today
a lot.
Is National Ugly Sweater Day, so
that's
we did not make
right.
this up.
No, we didn't. Audrey, please, 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 I'm trying to get our news director to go ahead. Come on, come on,
all
Audrey.
Right.
Come on. This is our news director, Audrey Prywood. She's
Yay.
Already in the running. Everybody, we have the Ugly Christmas Sweater Pub Crawler Sweater Contest at the Eclipse Bar at the Moonrise Hotel. Starts tonight at 8, but you got to be at Blueberry Hill at 11. The contest starts at the Eclipse Bar, 6177 Del Mar in the Loop. Visit theloop.com/holidays2016. We'll have links on the Fox 2 app. Get your ugly on here on the 9 a.m. show.
Yay.